Later on in the night, when the crowds have gone, we could talk under moonlight till dawn.
So badly be able to explain all the love I have for you. Not the love of butterflies and stomach knots, but the more blurring of self and the entanglement with another soul. Love is a word that is too much soft, a word that is much too soft and used far too often to ever describe the fierce and blazing passion that I have in my heart for you. You are a million dreams and a million prayers of mine come true. You are kind, you are silly, you are intelligent, you are caring, and I love that you see things from a different perspective. I love that you don't get defensive when I mention things that have upset me. Yet you take it on board and reflect on what I said and how I feel. Today, I don't only get to marry my best friend, but I get the bonus of having five absolutely wonderful children. Noah and Summer and Olivia, thank you for sharing your daddy with me, loving me and allowing me to love you with all my heart. I was not there when you took your first steps, but I promise that now I will love and support you in every step that you take in your life. Aaliyah and Kinsley, my girls, thank you for accepting Joshy and so easily accepting him into your life. The love I see you have for him made this life choice so much easier. All I wanted in life was to show you what a loving family looked like.
Alana, when we first met, I was very much like the pieces of paper that formed my A speech. Scattered and stilted, just blowing in the wind. Somehow, you were able to see that amongst the debris is the very person that has stood before you today. It took the time and invested the effort in putting all of my pieces back together. You've held me as I've cried and hugged me when I'm down. Always made me smile and at every step believed in me, in turn giving me the strength to believe in myself. It's no secret that I had absolutely no want nor intention in finding myself being stood here today. When we first met, I wasn't looking for a wife or a life partner. And what I found in you is so much more. At first, we were strangers, then we became friends. Soon after, best friends. One, two, skip a few. And we will depart today as husband and wife, which is more than I ever thought likely for myself. I did think that that's where our story would perhaps read happily ever after, turn the page, the end. But once again, as life with you always seems to be getting more than I asked for, in 7 months' time, we'll be lucky enough to become parents once again. Absolute soulmate, my best friend, and my life partner. So bring on the years, the tears, the triumphs, and all of the rest that lays ahead. With you by my side, we're ready for it all. I love you.